morning students, welcome back to Sharada Maths channel. In this video, I am posting the Maths to be half yearly examination model paper. Okay, let us see the paper. So, first section A, these are the 2 marks questions to the following problems. The first question, find the values of A comma B if AX square plus BXY plus 3Y square minus 5X plus 2Y minus 3 is equal to 0 represents a circle, and also find the radius and center of the circle. 2 marks question from the circles chapter. And the next one, obtain the parametric equations for the circle x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 12 is equals to 0. This is the 2 marks question from the topic circles. And the next one, if the length of the tangent from 2 comma 5 to the circle x square plus y square minus 5x plus 4y plus k is equal to 0 is root 37, then find the value of the k. This is the 2 marks question from the topic circles. And the next one, find the value of the k if the circles x square plus y square plus 2by minus k is equal to 0 and x square plus y square 2ax plus 8 is equals to 0 are orthogonal. Cut orthogonal. This is the 2 marks question from the topic system of circles. And the next one, find the equation of the radical center of the circles x square plus y square minus 3x minus 4y plus 5 is equal to 0. And 3 into x square plus y square minus 7x plus 8y minus 11 is equal to 0. So here in this question paper we have 5 2 marks questions from the topic geometry, and the remaining, so I am giving the remaining 5 questions from the topic calculus. Now the 6th question from the integration, the question is integral secant square x into cosecant square x dx. 7th question, integral sine of tan inverse x by 1 plus x square into dx. Next one, integral e power x into x plus 2 by x plus 3 whole square into dx. 9th one, integral 2 to 3 to x by 1 plus x square into dx. And the last one, integral 0 to pi by 2 sine power 4x into cos power 4x into dx. Now these are the 2 marks questions. Now section B, these are the 4 marks questions. Here we have the 7 questions. We have to attempt only 5 questions. Each one carries 4 marks here. So the first question, do any 5 of the following questions, 11th question, do any 5 of the following problems, 11th question, if a point P is moving such that the length of the tangents drawn from P to the circles x square plus y square minus 4x minus 6y minus 12 is equal to 0 and x square plus y square plus 6x plus 18y plus 26 is equals to 0 or in the ratio 2 is to 3, then find the equation of the locus of the point P. Okay, now the 12th question, find the equation of the circle with center minus 2 comma 3 and cutting a chord length 2 units on the line 3x plus 4y plus 4 is equal to 0. These are the 2 problems from the topic circles. And the next problem, find the equation of the circle which intersects each of the following circles orthogonally. The circles are x square plus y square plus 2x plus 4y plus 1 is equals to 0, x square plus y square minus 2x plus 6y minus 3 is equal to 0, 2x square plus 2y square plus 6x plus 8y minus 3 is equals to 0. Next, sum number 14. If the two circles x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy is equal to 0 and x square plus y square plus 2 into g dash x plus 2 into f dash y is equals to 0 touch each other, then show that f into g dash is equal to f dash into g. These two are the problems from the topic system of circles. Now the next problem, evaluate integral 0 to pi by 2 cos power 5 by 2 into x by cos power 5 by 2 into x plus sin power 5 by 2 into x into dx. Next one, sum number 16, evaluate integral 0 to pi by 2 dx by 4 plus 5 cos x. And the next one, evaluate integral 0 to 4 16 minus 6 square power 5 by 2 into dx. Okay, these are the 4 marks questions. Now section C, and these are the essay questions, 7 marks questions. Each one carries the 7 marks here, but you have to attempt only 5 questions. Now see the next question, sum number 18. If 2 comma 0, 0 comma 1, 4 comma 5 and 0 comma C are concyclic points, and find the value of the C. The most important essay question. And the next question, 19th one. Find the equation of the circle which passes through the point 2 comma minus 3 and minus 4 comma 5 and having the center on the line 4x plus 3y plus 1 is equal to 0. So this is the second question from the circles topic. And the next one, find the angle between the tangents drawn from 3 comma 2 to the circle x square plus y square minus 6x plus 4y minus 2 is equal to 0. And the next one, Now this is the question number 2 in the 20th question. Find the value of the k if the lines kx plus 3y minus 1 is equal to 0 and 2x plus y plus 5 is equal to 0 are conjugate lines with respect to the circles x square plus y square minus 2x minus 4y plus 4 is equal to 0. Next one, sum number 21. Evaluate integral 2 sin x plus 3 cos x plus 4 by 3 sin x plus 4 cos x plus 5 into dx. Next, sum number 22. Obtain the reduction formula for integral tan power nx into dx for n greater than or equals to 2 and hence reduce the value of the integral tan power 6x into dx. Next one, sum number 23. Evaluate integral 0 to 1 log of 1 plus x by 1 plus x square into dx. And the sum number 24, integral 0 to pi x into sine cube x by 1 plus cos square x into dx. Okay, so this is the maths to be question paper. All of you once check the models in this question paper and practice all those model questions for half yearly examination. Okay.